From Temple Update, this is Update Now.
I'm Jackson Neal, and here is the very latest. Longtime political journalist Cokie Roberts has passed away due to complications with breast cancer. Roberts covered Washington as a congressional reporter and analyst for outlets such as ABC News, CBS, and NPR during her several-decade career. She was the daughter of former House Majority Leader Hale Boggs and Lindsey Boggs, who succeeded her husband in Congress. Temple's main campus program board hosted a pop-up fair this afternoon in the Ritter Quad. Students could pick up deep-fried Oreos and try their hand at the carnival games, including darts and football toss. Organizers were also handing out free bags and stickers to attendees. The Wellness Center and Student Activities will be hosting the biannual Wellness Day in the Student Center Wednesday from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. The fair will feature giveaways, therapy dogs, and information about on-campus resources. It is open to all Temple students and is a great way to learn about the on-campus health resources. And in weather, Wednesday will be mostly sunny with a high of 72 and a low of 55. Thursday will be sunny with a high of 73 and a low of 53. And Friday, there will be sunny skies with a high of 79 and a low of 59. That's all for Update Now. For the very latest, visit us on templeupdate.com or search for us on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter.